Hello, I'm Stacy Smith, Assistant Commissioner for Learning Services at the Arkansas Department of Education. I'd like to take this opportunity to answer some questions about the new Science of Reading Professional Development Learning Paths on Arkansas Ideas. The Science of Reading is a series of courses created through a collaboration between the Arkansas Department of Education and AETN. The courses are intended to help teachers meet the mandates of Arkansas legislation passed in 2017, which requires that teachers have an awareness or demonstrate proficiency in the knowledge and practices of the science of reading. Teachers working in a K-6 classroom teaching core content and K-12 special education teachers must demonstrate proficiency. This includes two phases. The first phase is the acquisition of knowledge, while the second phase is the demonstration of that knowledge. Check out the Pathways to Proficiency on the ADE website or go to riseArkansas.org. All other licensed educators must show an awareness. This includes administrators, coaches, CTE teachers, content teachers, anyone working under a teacher's license. Through this awareness, every Arkansas teacher can make an impact on literacy in the state of Arkansas. Over the next 3 years, Arkansas Ideas will release a series of courses called The Science of Reading. The 18-hour learning path will meet the requirements for development of awareness. The first few courses, which are available now, serve as a foundation, providing the very broad general knowledge on how educators are currently approaching literacy based on the science of reading. Moving forward, courses will be released every other month, with later courses becoming more specific, providing examples of instructional methods for all grade levels and all subjects. Arkansas is on the rise, so don't be left out. Go ahead and take ownership of your professional learning by getting started on one of the prescribed pathways. From all of us at the Arkansas Department of Education, we're proud of the work that you're doing in your classroom. Thank you.